to my memory.
Yes, I don't know. I don't know.
I'm going to go
concert in the
ah, let's join it.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Gaza.
I see you, man.
Yeah. Yeah! and gentlemen, you will agree with me, real one, that we have seen a very good fight tonight. It's a very good fight that we have all watched. We are going to give you more of this in the nearest future. But we are happy for whatever the result may be, which we already know. But I tell you, the Ghanaian man has given a very good account of himself, and our own real one has not disappointed. We now go to discuss that,
and we all have been waiting for. Now, after 8x3 minute international super featherweight challenge, we have the results. 72-80, Ridwan Oyekola. And from the second judge, 18, and the last but not the least, it is 79-72, Ridwan Oyekola. And by unanimous decision, the WBF former national super featherweight champion and current World Boxing Federation super featherweight champion of the world, he remains the champion.